closing or get $5,000. Chase, make more of what's yours.
It was a broken piece of concrete. I hit my knee and I did hit something flat. It was an intense pain, and I always said if I ever need a lawyer, I'm going with Virgin Harris. They honestly made me play for me because they took care of me. It just made me feel very comfortable in my heart and within myself. And that was over with. I'm very grateful.
It feels good. It feels beautiful. Excellent.
If you're a fan, you need law. Call us 800-NAME-LAW.
Hey, you're back!
Oh, I'm back, baby.
Yeah, how was it?
Great. One of the best jobs I ever had.
Good for you.
I killed.
You killed.
Slaughtered. Wiped the floor with him. And not only that, the money was unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, the highest paying job I ever had.
How much?
Nah.
Oh, come on.
It's not good for friends to talk about money. It can affect the friendship.
I tell you how much I make, and I'm always impressed.
Just show me your check. Come on.
All right.
Fine. You want to see it?
I want to see it.
Okay.
Check that out.
This is unbelievable.
I told you.
God, you're rich.
Oh, yeah. Didn't know you made that kind of money.
Gee. What?
Don't think I can talk to you anymore.
I feel inferior. I never should have told you.
You know, Jerry, I think this changes the relationship.
I mean, I feel it.
Do you feel it?
No, I can't feel anything.
But what are you going to do with all that money?
Actually, I was thinking of donating a large portion of it to charity.
Really?
No.
Well, you should, Jerry.
No, to tell you the truth, I was thinking of buying my father a new car.
I see. That's nice.
Yeah. Maybe a Cadillac.
Cadillac?
Yeah. That would really blow his mind. He's always wanted one his whole life. He's never been able to afford it. I'm going to do it.
You're going to score some big points with the man upstairs on this.
Oh, isn't that what it's all about?
My mental health is much better. My mom